Well, guys, I didn't know that the YouTube Rewind 2019 had dropped. We all know how disappointing 2018 was, so we're going to see what 2019's got in for us. And they've put me down here as well. Ooh.
To watch
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Breakfast at Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles, girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble, lashes and diamonds, ATM machines, buy myself all of my favorite things, been through some bad.
Back on top.
Yeah.
Well, they've kind of gone back to basics, like the original 2012 one, and wait, was it 2010 was the first one? I think 2010 was the first one, wasn't it? And they did the countdown, like, just like, well, you know, the 10 best videos. In 2011, they did the 10 best videos of the year. And in 2010, they did, like, a little compilation of, you know, again, the best videos. And then after that, 2012 was, like, YouTube Rewind style, which is, you know, Gangnam style. That's the first time they started doing other stuff other than counting down. And so this has kind of just gone back to the original start out plan, so they're kind of counting down the best of the best, which I don't think is actually that bad. It's a lot better than last year's, but I still think it could be better, you know. For me personally, I think, what is it, 2015 maybe is my favorite. I'm not sure, I don't know, I'll have to watch a couple of them again and find out. I'll do a top 10 on it. Top 10 YouTube Rewinds, because it's been 10 now, so I can do it. Thank you guys so much for watching Rewind with me. Until next time, goodbye.